Michael Workman, Phil Plover, Virginia Ventilation. And Mirrorglass is a sort of open ensemble where we have people come in and make things together as needed. And we have another performance with Virginia happening next a couple weeks on March 20th and 21st at Chicago Dance Theater Ensemble as well. So if you have time for that, come out. This piece we devised together in studio. At the time I was sort of thinking that it was like a reflection of what it felt like to work and pay the bills all the time, endlessly for the rest of your life. And so and how like what the drama of that is. So we were sort of investigating different movement around it, and we came up with this piece. So hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
That's it.